Established companies, especially those in the German machine and plant construction industry, are seeking to rejuvenate. Contrary to public perception, half of all companies in the sector are already taking a keen interest in the startup scene, and more are set to follow. Karl Martin Welke, president of the VDMA Industry Association, knows why. Because many startups are dynamic. They have new and creative ideas. Because young people take a different approach to established companies. That's why it can be so fertile and productive to incorporate a startup. A further reason is that established players are keen to snap up potential competitors. At Trumpf in Dietzingen, Dr. Dieter Kraft is looking for interesting startups for his company. One of our main aims here, and also the reason why we set up Trumpf Venture, is to search for new business models, new technical or business developments that could endanger our core business.
Geschäftlicher Natur, also über neue Geschäftsmodelle.
The machine tool and laser technology company also supports entrepreneurially minded employees within its own ranks.
Innovationsmanagement bedeutet
Trumpf attaches a lot of importance to innovation management. We have a startup initiative, for example. This includes the Entrepreneur Program, in which we turn internal ideas into business models. We then spin them off and transfer them to the next innovation initiative, corporate venturing, where we invest in them. Industrial trade fairs, such as the upcoming EMO in Hanover, recognized the importance of startups a while ago and are now offering more and more platforms for them. We've set up a dedicated program with forums where the startups can present and pitch their ideas and see which companies are the best match. We organize tours and networking events designed to bring representatives of established companies together with startups. All this helps improve the chances of a good fit. After all, the best recipe for success is bringing the right partners together and helping them tap into the market. This was the conclusion of a panel discussion with representatives from both sides. Gaining access to the market is essential if work is to continue on a product. That's a critical success factor. This is where industry needs to open up its systems and make its data available, so that analytics products, for example, can be developed. But opening up is not always easy for established companies. First of all, we're talking about sensitive data, about potentially classified information. Sharing this with people you don't really know is difficult. Partnerships need to be cultivated and allowed to grow. Technical startups in particular often need support and feedback from industry in order to gain a foothold. It's crucial to help these young startups in this very early phase. And what advice can entrepreneurs give to prospective startups about taking an idea through to a finished product? First of all, of course, you have to have a good idea and validate it. You can do this relatively cheaply by talking to the people the product is aimed at. Then you need to get feedback to avoid starting work on something only to realize that there's no market for it. That would definitely be my tip. To develop a product that solves a problem. Secondly, to look for people who can support and nurture the idea, the product, and its development. And thirdly, to draw up a very clear financial plan, to ask yourself, how do I want to market the product? What do I need? There are plenty of routes for startups to